guys, it's Danger Bear, aka Skipper Tay, of an unboxing for Speed Cube Shop. So let's get into it. The Cyclone Boys G6. Start with the Yushin Little Magic. And I didn't know, I just ordered it for fun. I don't know what to expect actually, because I've seen one video on it and it said really good. Wow, these shades are weird. First time? Whoa, holy crap. This is actually really good. Wait, hold on a second. Wait, what? Okay, I have to get into this only briefly because my camera's about to die, but yeah, this is some little magic. Let's get into the also got a Pikachu Shop logo, so. Plastic wrap. The plastic wrap's kind of annoying, but it keeps your puzzles from getting all dusty. I don't know what to expect again, but all I have is a zebra. I have like sub dynasty, so it's cool. Yep, instant main. So yeah. This is actually really good. So yeah, let's get into the most exciting part, the Cyclone Boys G6. And hint, hint, I'll be filming a time lapse, not on this, but on a 237 relay. And I just turned that out the box. So I'm gonna reframe for that. First times. Yep, just what I expected. The box seems kind of slow. What do you expect? I mean, 7x7 is a full-size Shang Shell because I got it from some guy for $5. That's why I have a Shang Shell. So yeah, I'm gonna be practicing this and break this in because this is amazing. This kit is really loose. I actually ordered it in stickerless, but okay. But they still have good shipping, so you know it's understandable if they need to get it here quick. You know, I accidentally stripped. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace, guys.